Damn it. It got me pretty good. There's no way they're gonna want to keep me in the field with an injury like this. I'm useless to them now. Guess this will be my last mission. Who is this man with Wesker that Leon was talking about? And if I found him, could he help me regain my strength?